Alright, I have to turn down my PlayStation volume. So, I bought keycaps. I don't know if you should be shaking these around. This is my first time getting keycaps. I bought these keycaps about, like, I'd say before New Year's. So, we're going to be unpackaging this. And we're going to be putting it on this HyperX, which really sounds nice. Take a listen. It really sounds really nice. So let me just unpackage this. This video is going to be really hard with one hand. Hopefully it turns out better than I'd expect. Oh yes, the keycaps come in a baggie, so I won't have to worry about that. They look like, can get it to the enter key is not correct, so this is actually the wrong enter key. If you can see there, that is the wrong enter key. I have an enter key like this, not exactly the right one, but I think I can make it work. All right, maybe I can just have the enter key as the normal one. So, I'm going to just open this up. Alright, I'm going to actually be using my mouse pad here for this. So, we have new keycaps. Alright, so we have the new keycaps. And I'm actually going to be matching these. So, I got to, like, match these all together. So, 3 goes right here. Wait, I want to see if the space bar is correct. This might be a tight fit. Bro, the keycaps aren't even correct. I actually got it to work. Stabilizer sounds really good on this. All right, so I'm gonna just get to disassembling. So I have this is really tight space. So I need to get more space. All right, first keycap is done. I'm just gonna do this, alright? Alright, so there's another one that doesn't work. 2 that don't work. Alright. Yeah, I'll be back. Alright, so I have the main bases. So this is how it looks. Let me just get on the LEDs. So this is actually how it looks. It kind of looks like a white variant. And I might do this in a live stream, but this is how it looks so far. Spacebar, shift. I think it's also tab that needs it. No, it's not. Tab does not need it. So this is how it looks so far. I'm still working on it, as you can see. I am trying to find backspace. Ew, this goes, if I had a number pad, this would go right there. But I don't have a number pad. So, I'm going to have to make this work. Hopefully. As I say, hopefully. Alright, so this one goes... That goes right there. All right, perfect. I might just do like this. This actually just looks cool. I might do this if that kind of looks cool. Or I might just like replace the whole keyboard. So that's actually I might want to do. So yeah, I'm going to do that. So yeah. All right, boom. We got it. So we only have like 5 keys left. This one's being very tricky right now. This is my first time and I'm doing very well. Today, we're going to be customizing a HyperX keyboard. HyperX Ally Origins, in that case. Alright, so we got all the keycaps off. So now, cleaning time. Got it. Oh my gosh. That was a lot of stress. All right. I'll be back. 3, 2, 1. All right. So after that, this is what my keyboard looks like. And we also have F2, which is this style, which is actually really bright. And then we have I'm clicking the wrong button. Which is just nothing. No, I'm kidding. Look at this. Dang, bro. Messing me up, bro. Messing me up. Alright. And I'm doing this without the keyboard plugged in. So then it's easier for me to do this, and I'll be right back. Alright, guys. So here's the old keycaps, and here's also the finishing project, the old keycaps. Look at that mess, bro. Look at that mess, dude. All right, and then we have these ones from the new product. Guys, this is if you have a number pad or anything. So I'm gonna be putting all these in a bag, which is this bag. I might actually throw these away or give them to my mom, whichever one, or if I have another bag, I can put them in there just in case I get another keyboard and I want to like do something with these. I don't know. So yeah, now let me turn on the LEDs, which I have to plug in my wire to do said. And boom, there's the finishing project. I haven't seen it yet. It looks so good. It actually looks like white keycaps. Not gonna lie, this looks so good though. Comment your thoughts below, and here's what it sounds like. And that's what it sounds like. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Smash that like button and have a great rest of your day. Peace.